now to ask you to bear a second with me, and we are moving on in this session to our next partner, which is Shishakam Flat Glass, and I would like to ask Sheyma Elçin, Architectural Glass Project Chief, to join us. Hello.
Hello.
Nice to see you again. Hope everything is all right.
Yeah, fine. I hope for you too.
I would like to give you a few words of introduction to present Sheyma. She received her Bachelor of Architecture from ILDIZ Technical University in 2011. She worked as a project manager for several architectural design and construction companies and been working at Shishakam Flat Glass since 2014. As architectural glass project supervisor, she's a part of the architectural team developing solutions to match the requirements of architectural projects, providing glass consultancy services. Thank you, Shishakam, for being with us, and the floor is yours.
Yeah. Thank you. Well, I think you can see my presentation now.
Yes, we do.
Okay, it's great to be here as a main partner with you today. I will try to tell you about us shortly, and then I will tell you about how to choose white glass for your projects today. Shishakam work with 85 years of experience, operates in four different areas of glass. According to the production capacity, we are the largest flat glass producer in Europe and among the five largest glass companies in the world. At Shishakam Flat Glass, we have 19 plants in 10 countries, from Egypt to Russia and from Italy to India, serving to construction, automotive, energy, and household appliances. Our strategy is to create value in industry by using the most advanced technologies and innovations. In the areas where we operate, we continue to look for the answer of this question: what can we do more for a sustainable future? With our company's Care for Next approach, Shishakam aims to preserve natural resources and corporate heritage for new generations, to approach all its stakeholders with principles on respect and diversity and inclusion, to encourage digitalization, and to continue operations without any negative impacts on climate change. We are offering glass consultancy to decision makers for the selection of right glass and right solution. We handle the projects from design stage until the building's opening stage. We believe that each project has its own unique story. The selection of building materials on project basis is very important. In order to choose right glass solution, construction industry professionals need technical information of glass products. And what do we do for that? During the design stage of a project, architects share their first drawings with us, and together we work on their preliminary design and recommend them not only the right product according to climate and function of the building, but also some tips about optimum budgeting. Then we make static calculations and prepare performance tables of the requested combinations. And we share the reports of the performance values and specification documents with the architects, engineers, or investors to include in bid documentation. Let me explain some of the performance values, which is defining glass. We will use these values as references while choosing the right glass for the projects. Light transmittance is the proportion of visible light that's transmitted through glass. Light reflectance is the proportion of visible light that is reflected by the glass. Solar factor is the percentage of total solar radiant heat energy entering the inner space through the glass. The lower solar factor means better solar control. And U value is the rate of heat loss of a building component. The lower U value means better heat control as well. Physical requirements are extremely important for glass selection. Also, each building has different requirements in compliance with its function. Using right glass for the project is very critical to meet the building physics criteria. Otherwise, there might be some cooling or heating problems later. For cooling calculations, solar factor, and for heating calculations, U value should be considered. Another performance value that we should think as a reference is color rendering index value. It describes how much an object's color changes when it's observed through glazing. It defines the spectral quality of glass in transmission. The higher color rendering index means more natural colors appear. Let's take a short look at some of the facts that we should consider before choosing glass. In the spaces that need to have bright interiors, such as residences, private houses, or educational projects, products with high light transmittance should be preferred. On the other hand, uncontrolled light entry into the interior of commercial buildings can cause glare on screens. For shops and restaurants, uncontrolled products that have high transparency and low reflection value should be considered to see the objects behind the glass better. The daylight requirement of the project should be determined according to glass ratio on the facade. The glass type that is recommended for a facade with entire glass and with a glass ratio below 50% are completely different. So which products are suitable for which building types? We can recommend to use solar control and lowly coated glass products with high light transmittance above 60% in order to benefit from natural light as much as possible. However, solar control should be also considered according to direction of the facade. In projects such as offices, hospitals, and city hotels, which have multiple stories and high glass ratio, especially during the summer, in addition to effective solar control, relay control should also be considered. In these projects, we can recommend to use temperable solar control lowly glass with a light transmittance level of 50%. Especially if there are some shading elements designed on the facade, the solar factor of the glass is found by evaluating these elements while performing mechanical calculations. For example, the horizontal solar shading system on the south facade of these projects provides contribution to solar control. Therefore, in order not to reduce incoming daylight, natural 6244 is chosen. On the east and west facades with vertical solar shading system, natural 5033 provides more effective solar control. Different products can be used different facades of the building as long as the architectural form and geometry of the building allows. On the western and southern facades of this project, products that provide more effective solar control can be chosen, while on the northern facade, products that provide high light transmittance can be preferred. Some projects require more controlled light transmittance and more efficient solar control, such as offices or hotels in warm climates and skylights. For example, this shopping mall located in south coast of Turkey, which has a very arid climate, has a large skylight covering a wide surface. Mechanical group suggested to use glass with 18% solar factor to ensure that people can comfortably visit the mall without being exposed to the greenhouse effect. On the other hand, architect didn't want a reflective product that would prevent people in the shopping mall from seeing the sky. As a solution, temperable solar control low E glass gray 2118 was preferred. In this way, the visitors are protected from heat of the sun and the greenhouse effect, while bright effect of the sun controlled and the light in the interior kept at an optimum level. It is important to use right mock-up to choose the right facade glass. A closed mock-up room should be created with a plasterboard with gray color, which close to real and will give as neutral effect as possible. Different visual effects of the glass should be examined at different times of day, in cloudy weather, in sunny weather. In this project, the right mock-up room created from gray plasterboards with the windows of almost all glass manufacturers and was carefully examined at different times of day in cloudy and sunny weather, inside and outside. And finally, Şecam temperable solar controller glass 6244 was preferred. And there's one more topic in this project to draw your attention. We observed that two blocks used black and white joineries, and they give different visual effects even when the same glass is used. Glass is like water. Glass is of course a fragile material, and standard float glass has low tolerance to impacts. According to safety and security needs, tempered glass or laminated glass should be used to avoid injuries that might be caused by glass breakage in critical locations. Also, the outdoor noise level can be reduced to the level of a quiet atmosphere with right glass solutions. There are some different methods to reduce noise, and we can apply these methods according to needs of the project respectively. Visual requirements are another point to be considered for choosing the right glass. This project is Samsung multipurpose hall from CAA. As you know, Mr. Alişan Çırakoğlu is here with us today. Thanks to him for this beautiful project. For low-story buildings where the scenery stands out, we can recommend to use products which has low indoor reflectance value that allows the view of the scenery, and also high light transmittance that prioritizes transparency in order to carry the nature to the inner space. By March, a new period started in our lives all over the world. We have very hard days all together, and now it's time to redesign our daily lives. The only way we are getting closer to a healthy world is the proper practice of social distancing. At Şişecam Flat Glass, we have got a clear-cut solution. That's just the glass apart. With the smart use of glass, we can still enjoy human interaction without the risks of human touch. Glass allows us to see each other, talk to each other when we have proper design for it. But also it's a barrier. It provides us social distancing perfectly. In the near future, we may give up working in open plan offices and start working glass rooms or glass cubicles. There are too many benefits of glass in different workspaces. It's hygienic, easy, clean, eco-friendly, and long-lasting. It has scratch and impact and breakage resistance. Nowadays, we are getting used to see these solutions more often. For example, in a restaurant, in a cafe, in a school, pharmacy, library, hairdresser. The possibilities are clearly endless, so are the solutions. In Şişecam Flat Glass, we have a solution for all needs of the projects and unlimited creativity of architects. So please do not hesitate us to ask any questions through our email account. Thank you so much and have a nice conference to everyone.
Thank you very much, Şeyma. And Thank you for your short but very consistent presentation, and we hope to see you back soon in Bucharest.
Thank you. I have to.
Hopefully the weather will be also as good as it is these days, and hopefully the virus will also help us by leaving our lives. So thank you very much again.
And thank you.